by Tony Ferguson. Well, he has really picked up the pace here in round two. Much more aggressive than...
Oh! Big left hand!
He's got him here. Oh! He's out!
Gigantic knockout via flying knee.
Yeah, Joe, that is an absolutely debilitating knee employed to get the stoppage victory here tonight. And oftentimes in MMA, it's more about precision and location than it is the velocity behind a singular strike. And in this case, that's exactly what we saw. The knee was perfectly placed